The Morristown Colonials faced off against Montville in girls' soccer 2 Mondays ago, October 5th. Montville has several tries early but are unable to convert any, with Morristown's defense and goalie playing well. Morristown tries to draw first blood, but their shot hits the crossbar. On their next attack, the Colonials are awarded a free kick, and Marina Piccolo scores it on a beautiful arc into the upper left corner. The Colonials try to go up 2-0, but a header is deflected away by the Mustang goalie. The Mustangs try to equalize the game, but their shot goes over the crossbar. Again, the Colonials have a good attack, but they are unable to convert, with the cross going directly into the hands of the Mustang goalie. Montville gets one more chance late into the second half, but Morristown easily collects the shot. Morristown prevails 1-0 against the Montville Mustangs.